Hello everyone, thank you for joining our Whiteboard video today on improving service desk ticket intake. Why do service desks need to improve their ticket intake? Well, we're seeing three major trends right now in enterprise IT. The first item is consumer standards. In their personal lives, your users are working with different vendors and they're going to different organizations that are providing them with a high level of customer service. How are they providing this customer service? Well, when something goes wrong, users are able to phone them, users are able to go to their website and find an answer to their problem, or users are able to start up an instant message session with a customer service rep. All of these trends right now are creating a high level of expectations for customer service when problems break and when problems come up. And these expectations are also going to be applied to your service desk when something with their corporate technology breaks. The second item is software as a service. Together with teleworking, software as a service and teleworking are creating more complicated tickets for IT. When something breaks, is it because of a piece of a software that's in the cloud somewhere? Or is it because they're accessing the network from a coffee shop or from their home and there's a firewall issue on their personal router? All of these items together are creating more complicated tickets for IT to solve, and it's becoming more crucial that IT can get as much information upfront as possible. So what do you do with this information? Well, we recommend taking a look at three primary channels. Taking a look at these channels and investigating in depth how you can improve these channels and opportunities for increasing the amount of information that you're getting from the end user and getting it to IT so that IT can start being as efficient as quickly as possible. And then supporting these three channels with a strong knowledge base that provides you with information about the end user, about all of your previous engagements with the end user, and any recent changes to the end user's environment or to the services supporting their environment. Once you've taken a look and done a deep dive in these three areas, as well as into the knowledge base, recommend taking a look at the overall process for tickets that come in. There may be unnecessary decision points. There might be unnecessary steps that aren't providing value to the user. If you're able to streamline and remove some of these decisions or remove some of these unnecessary steps so that you can solve tickets faster, can lead to a higher end user satisfaction, lower mean time to resolve, and it can lead to the end user being happier and their tickets being solved quicker. So once you've gone through the process and once you've gone through the different channels and knowledge base, you're going to have a lot of ideas on how you can improve your service desk. So what we recommend doing is to prioritize these ideas with a 2x2 matrix based off of effort and value. So plot these different ideas on the matrix. And once you've plotted them, identify the items that are going to provide you with the highest amount of value and the lowest, that will take the lowest effort to implement. So recommend every quarter selecting maybe two or three of these items and then trying to implement those ideas, those improvements that quarter, and then every quarter repeating this entire process and identifying new opportunities to improve that are going to provide, that are going to streamline your ticket intake and improve your overall service desk ticket intake. So if you'd like to learn more, or if you'd like to talk about this item in more detail, feel free to download the blueprint or to pick up the phone for guided implementation with InfoTech Research Group. Thank you.